And it's weird, in California this summer, all the state parks caught on fire, which was sad because these parks are full of weed. It's bad news. It's like, even the guys fighting the fires are like, oh my God, make another rainbow, Tommy. Oh my God, it's weird. Even Smokey the Bear is going, only you can. Shit, I knew this. And California weed is kick-ass fucking weed. This is weed that even Jamaicans go, oh, don't smoke that weed, man. It's California catatonic. It's the type of weed you hit it and it's like, fuck. Shit. I'm not doing something. What is it? All right, breathe. Ah! And you get so stoned, you end up sitting on your couch for a week to the point where your cat's going, get up, you asshole! I've been eating my own shit for the last 2 days! I know mellow, but this is fucking ridiculous! And if they legalize it, they're gonna have to regulate it, and they're gonna have to put a warning on a box of joints. It's gonna have to say, Surgeon General has determined this will make your music awesome. Even Yanni. And if you thought you enjoyed cartoons before, like, hey. And if they're gonna have ads, they're gonna have ads, and it'll be like, instead of the Marlboro man, it'll be the Mendocino man. It'll be a cowboy in the back of a horse going, shit, am I thirsty, goddamn. Even the horse will be going, I don't know where the fuck I am. Goddamn, I got a little cotton mouth here, I got nothing. The weird fucking thing with these weather systems, the storms right now have been fucking insane. Kick-ass tornadoes in the Midwest. And it used to be in the Midwest when you had a tornado, it's like, everybody get in the root cellar. Not anymore. You fuckers are like, get a video camera, get outside! Film it, Bobby, how's the tornado? It just blew my pants off, keep shooting, fucking A! You know the difference between a tornado and divorce in the South? Nothing, someone's losing the trailer, number one. It's like, goddamn! The hurricanes have been getting bigger and fucking bigger, and they usually give them names that don't really inspire fear. Like, Hurricane Terrence does not inspire fear. This sounds like a slightly gay hurricane. Where are you going? I might go to Boca, I might go to South Beach, I don't know. All I know is blowing is involved. They should name the hurricanes after the people it's gonna be fucking with. If it's going to Texas, Hurricane Billy Ray. Come on now. What are you gonna do? Fuck shit up. That's what goes on. If it's off the coast of Miami, Hurricane Bernie. Hello? He took our 401k. The Ghana's coming back for the house. Move out. Let's fucking go. And when they named a hurricane Hurricane Ike, I went, finally, they have the balls to name a hurricane after a crack-smoking, wife-beating motherfucker. Yeah! Even Tina Turner would go, you better get your shit and get out of the house. Because Ike never does anything nice and easy, never. And the hurricanes have been getting so big that even the guy on the Weather Channel is freaked out. He's going, okay, let's go to our new hurricane weather map. Fuck! This is Hurricane Siobhan. The map is the entire South. The asshole in the middle is Dallas. Back to you, Ted, I just shit myself. And they always go down to some poor fuckers on the coast in the middle of the storm going, Carl, how's it down there on the coast? Not bad. Seems to be kicking up. And then there's always the aftermath where they interview some family standing in the wreckage of their beach house and they're always going like, hurricane came and tore everything up. And we had just rebuilt. Time out. How often do you rebuild? Every year? Why do you rebuild here? We love the view. Well, you may want to get some styrofoam furniture that goes up and fucking down. Some things that you can hose off, maybe. But I can't give them shit. I live in California. I live on God's Etch-a-Sketch. It's crazy. We have earthquakes every other day, and you get kind of blasé, like, oh, fuck. 2.5, not bad. Oh, shit! 5.8. Maybe we should have drinks outside. Let's go. And they always talk about the big one. I was in a 7.5 earthquake. That was a fuck me moment. That was like, ah! And they went, that was not the big one. Really? Well, what will the big one be? Well, in the big one, if there is the big earthquake, Nevada will be wine country, number one. And when will the big one be? Well, we have a window of opportunity. Well, what will that be? Could be tomorrow. Or 10,000 years from now. Well, thanks for the fucking heads up.